my name is Maureen Oliva, and I'm a forensic scientist here at the Bexar County Crime Lab in the chemistry section, working with controlled substances.
My name's Hannah Maselli. I am a forensic scientist here at the Bexar County Crime Lab, and I work with drug identification.
We test what is seized in cases of, you know, possession, child endangerment, things like that. We need to make sure it is in fact a drug, in fact cocaine, in fact methamphetamine. And so we do this because this is in a controlled environment.
Well, we get a lot of stuff here, a lot of unknowns, and we'll take those unknowns and try to tell you if it is a controlled substance or if it isn't. And that's pretty much what we do here.
Forensic science is basically using all these different sciences that we've used for many years to solve a puzzle.
I guess that's the fun thing about scientists. We don't really see anything as technically difficult. You really see it as a chance to learn and a chance to get better and a chance to grow. So it's really a challenge to get you further and not necessarily a difficulty to keep you back.